Sri Tyagarajan, Muthuswami Dikshitar, Shyama Shastri, they all lived around the same time, around 200 years ago, when India was ruled by the British. And they were all exposed to European tunes played by the British brass bands. Sri Tyagaraja has composed a few compositions inspired by the Western tunes he heard. But Dikshitar went on to compose more than 30 compositions in this time. The tunes are supposedly the original Western tunes, to which Dikshitar has put extremely beautiful and attractive lyrics in Sanskrit. So actually, if you look at Dikshitar's total output of around 300 compositions, we can see that almost 1 in 10 compositions is a Western note. So we'll present a very small, most of them are just, they have two lines. Dikshitar Western note on Goddess Meenakshi of Madurai.
păcătii, să-ți